fuck it, Milwaukee right now. How you guys doing? We've been playing here for so fucking long, man. I saw it on the schedule. I'm like, yeah, that's gonna be a good fucking night right there. You guys never fucking let us down. Thank you guys so much for coming out, man. We really, really fucking appreciate it. We're so glad that we can still be fucking spreading the gospel, the fucking heavy metal music all these fucking years later. We're gonna keep doing it because we need to do this to keep our fucking minds right. You need us to keep doing this to keep your minds right. I need you to keep giving back to me because every fucking day of my life, you guys saved my fucking life. So thank you for that. We're going to play a song right now that we have not played a lot in our entire career. We recently just started playing it. I don't know if you guys have heard it or not. This is off LB 50. This is a song called Seven. Let's go.
Yeah.
guys coming out. Thank you. I woke up, like every day, in the shittiest mood possible. The shittiest fucking mood possible. Horrible. In a bad fucking mood. Right now, I'm in the best fucking mood anyone. Anyone can ever be in, and I have a good idea that the reason for that great fucking mood that I'm in right now has to do with each and every one of you. Everybody that has to hang out with my angry ass all day long, they all say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. Life has a way of just stepping in and fucking, I'm fucking always just running into that. You gotta pay this, you gotta pay that, you gotta pay this bill, you gotta pay that bill, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. It's all the fucking time. It's not fucking stop, right? It's not stop. That's not just me, right? It's everybody, right? And I'm here to tell you, in case you forget, because a lot of times people fucking forget, everyone deserves a fucking break. Everyone just deserves a night where you just look at life and go, you know what? Fuck you. Tonight is about me. Go fuck yourself. Because I'm going to take care of the one person that takes care of me day in and day out, and that is me. I take care of me. Therefore, I'm going to decide when it's my night to do something for me. Right? So what I want you to do is, first and foremost, we're going to make tonight that night, okay? Tonight is that night. I don't want you to worry about shit. Check all your problems, all your bills, all your fucking psychology, all your fucking shit, all your emotional fucking baggage. Check that shit at the fucking door. Just check it at the door. Leave that shit in the parking lot. Just leave it in the back seat of your car, wherever the fuck that is. Just leave it there. Don't bring that shit in here with you tonight, okay? I am giving each and every one of you license to not worry about a fucking thing except for the people in this fucking room and what's going on in this room tonight, okay? We don't even have to ask anybody. Because if you ask somebody, they can tell you no. We're not asking. Because we're not taking no for an answer. We're going to do this shit. We're going to do it together. We're going to take care of one another. Yeah? Yeah. Everybody in that crazy-ass fucking mosh pit is going to take care of one another. Yeah? Yeah? And I know it's a little weird. You get cramped in these little fucking tight spaces. You might not know you, and you might not know you, and all that shit. So what we're going to do is right now, we're going to figure all that shit out too, okay? You guys ready? We're right through. So what I want every single person in this fucking place to do, on the count of three, I want you to turn around and high five a complete stranger. One, two, three! Family reunion. What we're gonna do is we are gonna shine a little light on this fucking world so cold.
Thank you.
your kids to do is shut the fuck up. Make all the noise you want to make. I told you tonight is our night to fucking get right. The best way you can do that is to fucking scream, motherfucker!
This is a perfect song.